start from Martin O'Connell down into Hadfield in the lead, and Craig Fulton in second place in third position.